Yeah, sure. You know, today it was two stage, not only one stage. In morning, we save our car. We don't really push a lot. But the second stage in afternoon, we change a little bit of the rhythm and we've been a little bit fast because we need our concentration come back, you know, because we feel really boring. And but okay, everything was going very well with that for us, and we did a good job, and we win the stage. And Carlos, he have problems, and now we have a big lead, and just try finish next two stage to Buenos Aires. Yeah, you know, just we'll do our best, you know, and tomorrow we'll open the road. If Stefan he will catch us, so we'll let him go because it's not necessary we push. And I'm really quite happy to make it this performance until now. Still 2 days when we reach the Buenos Aires, the podium, it will be okay.
Day was really tough, you know, it was not easy, obviously, opening the road and then in the canyons and stuff, a lot of turning of the steering wheel, so really hard work. The last part of the stage was much more difficult than I expected it to be. And really so dangerous, you know, a lot of rocks in the Rios, and so easy to hit a rock in the dust of a motorbike or something. But, you know, we try to just go at a nice pace again and, you know, try not to make a mistake. And, you know, I'm just happy that we're here. And tomorrow is still another long day. I heard at the finish that Carlos had a problem. You know, I feel sorry for him because he drove a good race up until now. But, you know, it just shows you this race can be very cruel at times. And you have to arrive to the finish line, you know, before it's over. Like I said, tomorrow is still a very long day and it's still all to play for. It's not over yet.
We came to Carlos and his car was, the whole front right corner was torn off. We had to we completely had to replace everything. It was a big job. I promise you, it's 2 hours normally, and we worked together well, but it was so hot, I can't tell you. We were changing off because he was exhausted, I was exhausted, Ralph was exhausted, Lucas was exhausted. I'm tired, you know, yeah, it's, you know, the thing is after we got it fixed, we had to go because obviously we have to go tomorrow, and there's trucks out there, and we already had to pass 3 trucks this morning, then we had to pass 4 trucks after we got going, and it's a big problem. It's very difficult to pass the trucks. They're not easy, and you know, yeah, we just did as good as we could do. It was a tough day.
You know, we knew we have to push. We catch Nasser, we were like, I think, 25 seconds behind him in the dust, and that is a risky business. We knew could happen. I couldn't see very well. I couldn't see at all a hole. I think we were even a little bit off the road because when you don't see, you don't know even where you are. It was very dusty. And I brake and I enter the whole braking, which is the worst thing for the car. So fortunately, Mark Miller was behind with some spare parts. Yeah, without both of them, we will be still in the stage, you know. They make a very good job. They help us. I was not feeling very well because I lose a lot of water. It was very hot and it was a great help.